Today is National Gun Violence Awareness Day. People across the country are wearing orange in honor of shooting victims as they rally against gun violence. Here in Lexington, as we have reported, there have been 6 deadly shootings and at least 30 non-fatal shootings so far this year. Today, officials from Moms Demand Action held a Gun Violence Awareness Day rally at the Courthouse Plaza on North Limestone.